note in this order.
This is like the place where I would come to get my t-shirts every week because I never wanted to do laundry. We're in Upper Playground, a lower hate institution in San Francisco. This is where I first saw this kind of like graphical surreal artwork. All the original t-shirt prints were like JEREMYFISH designs, and I'd never seen anything like this before. And so that's what got me into the whole thing. Maybe around 2012, I started hiring a specific artist for Dirtybird to make original art every release.
This is dope. He painted all of this amazing artwork.
This year coming up, we have this guy, Birdcap, who I actually discovered in this alley. JEREMYFISH sculpture on hate.
While we were eating dinner,
right. My
buddy was like, "Oh, everything's up with those guys." And I was like, "Cause you guys all came in matching jackets." And I was like, "I don't know, but I got a meeting with one of them."
When we hit to 15 years, I was able to hire JEREMYFISH to make my album cover and make the 15-year Dirtybird book. Even kind of see some of the designs that I referenced when I was talking to Jeremy about our book cover. So there's three covers that he did. One is a vinyl pigeon. This looks like a San Francisco lower hate skateboard bird. The other one is a rolling boombox. It's another kind of pigeon. It looks like a San Francisco sailor bird. The last one is like this kind of huge Dirtybird eagle. This is the original bird re-rendered in JEREMYFISH amazingness. These are the wings of the bird that he uses to fly. He's in a hibachi with the egg breaking. He's wearing a camp out, Daniel Boone hat. It's like every brand is integrated into the one picture. It was all inspired from this initial visit to this shop.
In this order.